Hi, I'm Robin Bensley. Welcome to Chow Time. This is Porter Creek in Bay Village, Ohio. Now, a lot of people don't know about Porter Creek in Bay Village, Ohio, but I live on it. And I'm lucky enough every single day, all year long, to take walks in the woods along Porter Creek. Every year, steelhead trout come up Porter Creek to spawn. And it never fails to remind me of the best trout I've ever had in my life, which was in the English countryside. But I have to tell you the story of how I discovered the best trout I've ever eaten. My husband and I had taken our two daughters to the English countryside in the Cotswolds, and they were 12 and 14 at the time. Well, I decided it would be the greatest idea to go to a trout farm and catch your own trout and go home and cook it for dinner. And the kids were all excited. So we got to the trout farm, we got our fishing poles, we were all ready. We started walking over to the trout ponds, and there was a bucket with some, like, it looked like short baseball bats. And there was a sign, and it said, "After you catch your trout, please club it in the head until it is dead." Well, of course, we were all freaked out by that. So we did not go trout fishing. But we ended up in a little pub in England, and they made the greatest, simplest recipe for roasted trout with bacon. So that's what's on the menu today. How we had English trout in that pub in England. It's so easy. First, they took bacon and they laid some strips of bacon in the bottom of a roasting pan. And then they took the trout and they laid it across the bacon. And then a sprinkling of coarse pepper. And then some nice thick slices of lemon. And then this is optional, but when you have the bacon roasting in the bottom of the pan and the trout roasting and with the lemon, why not throw a few slices of potato in there? We'll just sprinkle those potatoes all around the fish. And we're going to put this in a 450 degree oven, very hot, until the bacon starts getting really crispy, and then you'll know it's done. It's been a half an hour, and that looks pretty much right. Now, right after it comes out of the oven, you want to press down on the lemons to release the remaining lemon juice. I'm so hungry for this. Let's put that there, and that, see that bacon in there? That'll add for great flavor. Add some potatoes. And a little tomato garnish. I think Her Majesty would love this.